by playing with the filter, you can get a lot of information. For example, if I put status, first contact, I can see, of course, in this case, the members, the account manager assigned to these people that did the first contact on this enabler. But most important is the date of first contact. You can filter it by every day. For example, you know that 7 first contact has been done on the 19th of March, so yesterday. So in a few days, if you see these people are still first contact, maybe you start to wonder why and what are the next steps to improve this thingy.